2 AM of third year mechanical engineering section. This five year been rapid changes in all our lives. So I am the senior partner of Internshala. Internshala standing before you to explain about how to earn pocket money in your college itself and experience also. So do you know some idea about Internshala, sir? Do you want some ISPs are there? So why do an internship is that? To gain our financial independence. We all are grown up adults, right? But we are still dependent on our parents and on financial basis. So if you do internship in Internshala, you will be financially independent during your college time itself. So that's what how to earn profit money in your college itself. And experience is the most valuable thing. In this book than anything else. So now before telling us the scenario and evolution of companies and profile of different companies is different, they will hear you and they will train you on different aspects. But now they need an industry personality in corporate world. So before entering the industry itself, all the institutes started its training program. So unfortunately we can see this again. Before 10 years and out, only the getting degree itself mobile app quite better than they will train you, but now they need a trained engineer into their system.
You see, calcium is on.
So that's a kind of internship in Internshala. One is about the work from home. You can work from your home itself in the zone of your home itself. So it's just from a full-time internship. Full-time internship is that you have to go to the venue of a particular company or the employer's venue and you have to work for them. And third is about campus ambassadorship. Campus ambassadorship is a very simple type of intent they provide. You have to just follow the details, whatever they offer you, and they will be giving you a quote. If it's an institution, if it's a company, they will be promoting their drives and what all the new system they implement on their companies will be published to you. As a campus ambassador, you will promote them. That will be very much easier compared to all the full-time internship and part-time internship. In part-time internship, you will be going for a company for a week, 2 to 3 hours like that, different kind of fancy for different companies. So I have explained about full-time internship, part-time internship, work from home, as well as campus ambassadorship. Intensive. These are four of the major types of intensive they provide. So full-time intensive will be having high pay and work from home will be like you have to give a solution for a statement by coding, a data entry operator, business outsourcing personality, business development, retail marketing, like it all will come under work from home. So part-time work is also similar to that, but you have to go for the minimum and full-time income, you have to go for the minimum for full-time you will be accommodated over that and you will be given stipend. You may have here your CS will be going for internship for a reputed company by paying fees and generating internship certificate, but it is not worth it. They value the company or the organization or where they go for internship. So all these things are not going to value to anyone because they are less the business only thing for them. But if once they are there for you, when you get a stipend, your resume will be differently viewed. So if they are giving stipend, you have value, they value you. They value you only if they will give you a stipend. So they value you only if you stipend. So that will be different in your resume. So next step. So there are four major internships. Other than that, there are NGOs and NPOs, non-governmental organizations as well as non-profit organizations. But in this term, you will not receive any stipend. You will receive only certificates because they run at no profit cost. Because they serve the people, they serve the society. So So to serve the society, they don't provide you anything, but it will show your character and attitude value in your